life can be a little rough. It makes you feel like you're 3 foot tall.
Record while you.
Oh, that is so nice.
I can record while you.
No, hell no. No, we're not doing that. Definitely.
We're so doing it. Let's go.
No, we're not. Mark, we can't do that.
Why?
No, Mark, we can't do that, man.
Hardy.
Yeah.
Trying to get a
job.
We're rolling.
Seems like you should get the job, though.
It seems pretty chill. Drive like a person with.
Ow!
We're not gonna edit that out. They have to see how shocking you are.
Yeah, well, it's an up on your funny shit.
Look at this!
This is run.
Hey guys, welcome to the voiceover. Hey, you know what it is, guys. It's your boy Kaya here, and Mark, as usual, hitting the 100 Rep Squat Challenge.
Yeah. As we see over here, as I start my movement, we've already warmed up, so that's very key. So make sure when you start compound movements like squats, that you are nicely warmed up, and especially for this challenge, eh, Kai? Yes, this was
this was pretty hard.
Yeah.
And as I'm actually watching the video, you can see that before you go down, you've got that breathing that you do.
Yeah.
Now, where did you get that exactly?
Okay. Well, we'll time it now and show you like where it is actually. but I got it from David Laid. So it's a breathing technique of, so you, just before you squat, you try and get as much air as possible. So, you know, more energy, and obviously you're stronger. So it's right about, let's see, right about now. That little breathing thing there.
There we go.
Yeah, but these squats are a little horrible. This was the last set we got here.
These are the last few. These were some rough pushes we had to pull out there.
Yeah, dude. It was next level bad. I mean, I'm not even going all the way down. Jeez. But what you want to do, yeah, with 100 rep, you got to go 50% of your max. Because trust me, do not have an ego. This thing will kick your ass. And, Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out from us.